Looking today at week-over-week shares outstanding changes among the universe of ETFs covered at ETF Channel, largest inflow was seen in the iShares MSCI Emerging Markets Index Fund, which added 21.15 million shares, or a 2.3% increase week-over-week. And on a percentage change basis, the ETF with the largest increase in inflows was the investment-grade floating rate ETF, which added 100,000 shares for a whopping 33.3% increase in outstanding shares. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.